Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This video is for a video response for SnapDiva1. That's her YouTube name. So I hope if you guys are into crafting, scrapbooking, whatever, definitely check her out. Subscribe to her. She has a lot of videos, very good videos, and she is doing a giveaway recently, which is what I'm going to show you. But again, SnapDiva1, definitely check her out if you haven't done so. And I am doing this giveaway, which I believe you still have. Well, I don't know if how fast you guys can work, but it ends the next Thursday or Friday, something like that. But she wanted some ATC cards. So these are the ones that go into the pocket letters. That's the giveaway, you know, you give her some, send her some, and then, you know, she wants to fill up her album. So I made some, and I made them kind of simple, because when I receive the pocket letters, if they're too bulky, sometimes I do make them where they have flowers and stuff. They tend to leave the pocket kind of open, and they fall out, and it annoys me when they fall out, because I want to have them protected. But anywho, I decided to make them simple. And I did spray them, you know, did them different colors, as you can see, like this one has like pink and then peach and then orange all over. And they are like watercolors. And as you can see, it has a flower in the background. This one says, enjoy the little things in life, for one day you'll look back and realize they were the big things. And I did do some stamping and some of the 3D art with the Nuvo 3D drops. So that's what I did. And in the back I added some Beauty Is As Beauty Does, so just some paper. And they are supposed to be I think 3 by 2.5, something like that. And then this one I just stamped it. I did do the 3D, and this one has a bunch of like bamboo sticks. And again, all of these are watercolors, and they do have a pattern in the back, in the background rather. And then I did post a back paper. And this is another one. It says, don't like morning people or mornings or people. A little really funny one with a little bee on there. And then this has it in the background. And it says, you can't skip and be unhappy at the same time. The dandelions. I thought this was very cool. That's what that looks like. And this one says, what appears to be the end is usually the start of a new beginning. I love that saying. So it's also stamped, and it has the background. And then this one says, it's better to take a risk than miss a moment of magic. I'll put little bugs on there. And then this one's just stamped, and I did the 3D as well. And some background paper. And then this one again is also stamped, and it's some 3D on her lips and on her drops. And it says beautiful. And I'm sorry guys for the background noise. It's my kids. They're here from school, so they're playing around. Okay, and then she also said that if you could, you can make her a Disney flip pen pal flip book. Which I had never ever done. So this is my first one. I wanted to give it a try, so I hope you like it, SnapDiva, if you see it. Like I said, it is my first one, so we'll see. Here's the front of it. These are stickers that I printed out in my computer. So I printed them, and then I cut them out to decorate the paper, because I did not have anything Disney. So I decided to go this way. And then I added some buttons, and this is some washi tape, some thick one. And then I think it's the Heidi Swap for Christmas. So it's very glittery. And I thought Mickey Mouse would look cute just sitting on there. And then when you open it, you know, you have this one in the front, and it says ready. And then I have a little card, and I just added the little Mickey Mouses on there. And then you flip it. And I did put, this is another sticker background that I did as well. And then I added some little tiny little vellum envelopes, and they have something inside. And then these are some washies that I did happen to have. And then on this page over here, This is another little vellum envelope that I made. Again, some of the stickers that I made. And then we have this background, which is like a comic strip. And it's another sticker as well. Gosh, it's so noisy today. I'm sorry, guys. Then, in the center, I did this little pocket. And then I stamped this one, and it says, "Wishing you a magical day." And I put a little reel, film reel of Mickey Mouse. And then on this side, I put another little folder. And, you know, there's some stuff in here. And it says, "Dreams do come true." And a couple of things. And then this is a sticker as well. This one in the background. Which I don't want to show everything because I want her to see it on her own when I do mail it out. So that is it. So that's the flip book. And as you can see, this is the background of it that I thought that was really, really nice. And I just put my name on there. And the washi that I used is the same one throughout the whole thing. And that was it. I just try to keep it simple and Mickey Mouse wise. So hope you like it. If you have any questions, comments, let me know down below. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for your support. And again, definitely check out Snap Diva 1 if you are into this kind of stuff. She does have great videos. And if you are watching Snap Diva 1, please, what was I going to say? I'm sorry, I lost it. I will mail this out to you tomorrow. I don't know if I got your address. If not, I'll get it. But anyhow, everybody else, definitely check her out. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.